Hi, let us continue. After knowing the types of optical fiber signal loss, that is called as attenuation in optical fiber. Attenuation means loss of light energy as the light pulse travels from one end of the optical fiber to the other end. It is also called signal loss or fiber loss. It also decides the number of repeaters required between the transmitter and the receivers. Attenuation is directly proportional to the length of the cable. And now, on what factors the attenuation is depend? This attenuation is defined as the ratio of optical output to the input in the optical fiber length. So that the alpha is equal to 10 log Pi by Po. Pi means input power, PO means output power is measured in decibels per kilometer. The optical fiber attenuation or signal loss is depend upon these factors: absorption losses, scattering losses, dispersion losses and bending losses. These are the four variations due to the loss is happening in the case of optical fiber. So the attenuation losses are material or impurity losses, radiation induced losses, inherent defects, transmission loss and inverse square law also. These are also other losses in the case of attenuation. Now, let us know about the bending losses. Absorption losses. Absorption losses is basically depend upon type of material, where the material, every material has a absorption capacity. Due to the absorption, some amount of signal strength is get absorbed or loss by means of absorption. Next one is scattering. Scattering of light is taking place when it is propagating through the core. Core is manufactured with more number of atoms. If there is an impurities are there, those impurities can allows the scattering of signal, and as the signal gets scattered, the strength of the signal is reduced. So attenuation is also happened by means of scattering. The next one is dispersion. The dispersion of signal is also allowing the attenuation. Signal dispersion means pulse to pulse. There is time gap. Within this time gap, as the input signal pulse gap is not equal to the output signal pulse gap, there is a dispersion is found in the case of propagating the light signal from one end to the other end. The next one is bending losses. An optical fiber is used between transmitter and receiver. There may be many types of bending is possible to take. Due to the bending, there is a loss in the optical signal, that is referred as a bending losses. These are the four basic loss of signal in the optical fiber are referred as a bending losses. Thank you.